heard the voice of Rowell inside, and that's the man body as he shrugs off the tackle of Redden. Witts with the second effort, got it on the boot towards Rowell. And that Nui and Witts go at it again. Rowell just shoved away from Shuey. Yo on his hammer. Anderson came off the wing, found his good mate in Rowell. Enough, so Sheen has to get busy. And just dropped it. As Rowell and Greenwood converge. Exceptional ruck work. Lemons to the voice of Rowell. Can he answer Anderson? You bet he can. Pick one and pick two. Both with their first goals in AFL footy in the same quarter.
Over the next two or three years with guys like Rowell leading the way to the middle, you give it to King. I'm really excited about what they're going to do over the next two or three years.
It is a win here with a fair rebirth, Litchie.
Good hip and shoulder applied by Greenwood on Gaff. Now Rowell, can he get it clear again? He can with string.